Despite seasonally cooler weather forecasts through early November, which usually spikes heating demand, the market has been unresponsive. A colder system will drop out of Canada and track across the northern U.S. this weekend and next, with lows of 10s to 30s for stronger national demand. Nevertheless, due to warm October weather, nat gas inventories are projected to increase by 248 billion cubic feet during the four-week period from October 14 to November 10, a bearish 69 billion larger than the five-year average. If the projection is confirmed, nat gas inventories would increase to 3874 billion cubic feet, resulting in the current natural gas storage surplus, compared to the five-year average widening from 175 to 244 billion cubic feet. Henry Hub has witnessed consistently low spot and next day prices throughout the majority of this year, fostering a bearish sentiment. For 166 out of the 201 trading days this year, traders have had the opportunity to secure arbitrage profits by acquiring spot gas, storing it, and subsequently selling a futures contract. Additionally, there has been a decrease in pipeline exports to Mexico, although analysts anticipate a resurgence once New Fortress Energy's Altamira plant becomes operational in November. Given the current supply glut coupled with unresponsive demand, the short-term market outlook for U.S. nat gas futures remains decidedly bearish. From a technical perspective, natural gas has been unable to break below the 50-day moving average, and it is probable that we will continue to witness a significant amount of value hunting. The 200-day moving average above will serve as a significant target and a resistance barrier. If we manage to break above that level, it should generate more momentum. Therefore, I believe we are in a scenario where the market is essentially biding its time before experiencing a more substantial longer-term momentum increase, which could drive natural gas prices considerably higher. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.